pounds,
dollar,
millionaire,
dollar,
pound, pound,
dollar.
Hi guys, very short video today. I'm actually going to do a longer one on one of the subject matters that you're going to see today, one of the comic book types. But this is really more a video about a sale. I did a couple of sales. Actually, sales have been picking up quite a bit. Here's the first one. Nick Fury, Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. Beautiful, beautiful copy. I mean, I would say this is at least a 6.0. The interior is complete and absolutely beautiful. The thing about Nick Fury is that Nick Fury has actually gone through several different changes over his career. This is issue number 2. And this is after Strange Tales. His first appearance was in Howling Commandos, which was a World War II series, Nick Fury and the Howling Commandos. But then afterwards he became Nick Fury in Strange Tales, and the Nick Fury of Strange Tales was radically different from the Howling Commandos version. The Howling Commandos was actually a war comic, and he played kind of a, I don't know if you guys have ever seen the movie Dirty Dozen, but he kind of played a Dirty Dozen team of individuals that were highly specialized. When he went into Strange Tales, two things happened to him. One is he became a secret agent, and he became the head of S.H.I.E.L.D., which was created in Strange Tales. But the most important thing is he was drawn by Steranko. Steranko is one of the best artists I consider of the era. He's done some beautiful work, and Nick Fury, Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. is possibly his opus when it comes to the comic books he drew. So that's for Nick Fury. The other one is an interesting one. It's called Life with Archie, number 42. What's interesting about this is the first superhero Archie. If you notice, he's flying, he's flying up here. Well, this is Archie Pureheart. And Archie Pureheart is a superhero version of Archie. And this was, let me see what year this comic was. This comic was 1965. So basically, the Marvel age was just in its swing. And I think Archie Comics had decided to try to capitalize on that era, or on what was going on with Marvel, and created Archie Pureheart. I think his actual name was Captain Pureheart. Let me see if I see it in here. This is his first appearance, and I just sold this. No, it is just Pureheart. So it's Archie Pureheart. I did sell this through eBay, like most of my other sales. And it's going to go to a lucky individual out there, because Pureheart is a very rare version of Archie. It's the back. And the other thing with Archie is that people don't understand. Archie goes back to the Golden Age. He started in Pep Comics. And I think in 1942. So Archie's been with us for a very long time. It's probably one of the most successful ongoing series in comic book history. What I was going to do today, but I'm going to do it in another segment, is go into Archie Comics, because what I've been collecting that has been neglected for a long time are Archie original art pages, and I will be showing that to you guys in a subsequent video. But in the meantime, this is Alex, Comic Talk. This was a short sale video. Just wanted to present some of the stuff that we're selling on eBay. And I'll tell you that if you go to eBay and you look under comic book 1962, you'll find all my stuff. 90% of my stuff is a 9.8, specifically if I bought it myself. Issues like this, I was only 3 years old, 2.5, when this came out. So pretty impossible for me to have been or actually three, been around to buy this comic book. So this was bought, as you can imagine, secondhand. Nick Fury, same story. I think this Nick Fury is probably from a later 1960 year. Don't want to open it again. It's already been sold. I do these videos to show the buyers their comics before they get shipped. But I also do it because I think that it's interesting that some of the stuff we're selling is not necessarily just the hot stuff, but it's stuff that's beginning to get noticed. Like Pure Heart is definitely getting noticed. And I've been seeing this comic book rise in price for the last, I want to say, 5 years. So congratulations to the buyer. This is Alex at Comic Talk. Please hit the subscribe. Please hit the like button. If you have any comments or you want to see something, please send it to me in a remark or comment. I also leave at the end of every video my email and my Instagram. So visit me on those or send me an email to see if there's any topics that you'd like me to cover. Again, Alex saying goodbye and see you soon.